Hey loves, let's take a dive into my wash day using two new products and doing an apple cider vinegar rinse. Hey loves, in today's wash day video, I'm using Natural Club's Sea Moss and Aloe Jelly Limited Edition Shampoo and Conditioner. And I'm focusing that all on my scalp, working that through the scalp, massaging it in, and then working it down the length and hair shaft of my hair. You guys know I love super sudsy shampoos. I just feel like if it's not giving me a good lather, it's not cleaning my hair, but I love this. It feels amazing. And it smells pretty fresh. It doesn't have like too much of a strong scent. So if you're someone who's not really into super scented stuff, you're gonna love this product. I'm gonna rinse that out and follow up with the conditioner. Now in this collection, this is the Sea Moss and Aloe Jelly. Sea Moss contains numerous vitamins and minerals that restore strength, increase shine, and soothe the scalp. And then the Aloe Jelly has enzymes that prevents dandruff and reduces itching, and it's a humectant, so that helps with conditioning and moisturizing the hair. And I love this conditioner, provided great slip. And I will say, I did have to go in and use a little bit of, well, not a little bit, but a lot of it. A lot, but you know, who uses a dime size? Not I, okay? I'm going to use a palm full. So I'm going in with my Felicia Leatherwood brush. You guys know I rave about this brush in almost all my videos. It is literally the perfect brush for detangling hair. I even use this to slick my hair back sometimes. And I love it mainly because the bristles have the openings in it, so it's really easy to clean. And I love how it is flexible, so it allows you to easily glide through your hair. Like, look how it's just gliding through my hair. Simple, easy process, especially when you have conditioner in your hair. It makes detangling a lot faster and more manageable. So definitely invest in getting this brush. I will link everything I'm mentioning in the description box down below for you guys. And then of course I'm going back in and rinsing that out. And look at that. Already looks great. I love it. But I decided to take a step further today. I wanted to go in and do an apple cider vinegar rinse because I haven't done one in so long. Normally I pair this with my Aztec clay mask, but I wanted to just do a simple rinse. So I'm going in with the Organic Bragg apple cider vinegar with the mother. Have a measuring cup, a spray bottle, and some water. Now, I decided to use about 2/3 worth of apple cider vinegar. Mind you, looking back on this, it was like totally too much. So you really don't even have to do that much. Just a good rule of thumb, you want to do one part apple cider vinegar and one part water to dilute it. Like I said, that with the apple cider vinegar. And then I'm going to go in and just pretty much balance that out with the water to dilute it. So I sectioned my hair off in 4 sections, and I am mainly focusing this rinse on my scalp, and I'm also massaging it in. This is going to restore the pH balance in my scalp and just help restore the curls as well. Like I said, I saw a huge difference, especially once when I rinsed it out, which you're going to see. And stay tuned for the next video, because when I did my wash and go, my curls were just looking bomb. So I haven't done this, like I said, by itself in so long, because normally I pair with my Aztec clay mask, but I decided to just do a quick rinse, and this just takes an additional 15 minutes, so, you know, not too much out of your day. Then I just pin that away and do this for all 4 sections, and then I allow the apple cider vinegar to sit in my hair for about a good 5 minutes, and then I rinse it out with cool water. And these are my final results with no product in my hair. I absolutely love it. And like I said, make sure you guys stay tuned for the next video where I show you the results of my wash and go. And yeah, so make sure you guys check out the limited edition of the Sea Moss Aloe Jelly Shampoo and Conditioner by Natural Club. I will link that in the description box down below. Hit that subscribe button and follow me on Instagram @TheOKKayla. And I'll talk to you guys later in the next video. Bye.